Because she wanted to receive the pension, the girl brought her deceased grandmother into the freezer. Put Grandma in the Freezer is the movie that I want to tell everyone today. Claudia is an art restorer. She, along with two sisters, started a company about art restoration. The administration finds Claudia's company to ask them to help restore the artwork. But at the payment time, there are many procedures to go through, and this amount will be paid within a year. Claudia's company didn't have enough money to handle it. If this continued, the company would quickly go bankrupt. Claudia wants to get everyone's attention with her company, so took a spray to the museum. She threatened to destroy a famous painting. She called the reporter over, planning to rely on this to get their attention. But when Claudia was halfway through, she got a call from her grandmother. She told Claudia to hurry over to her, forcing Claudia to return home quickly. Had it not been for her pension during this time, Claudia's company would soon have been unable to stand. When she returned home, she found her grandma lying in bed. She would soon die. She was only afraid that when she died, Claudia's company would go bankrupt. She will become a poor person. Claudia watched as her grandmother was still joking. Then there is nothing to worry about. She planned to go out and buy something for her grandma to eat. Her grandmother said she wanted one last meal too. Hungarian beet soup. Claudia smiled and agreed. But when she turned her head, the lights in the room suddenly went out. Grandmother has passed away. Claudia is heartbroken. But the corporate bankruptcy problem, she could not help but face. Her sisters offered to bring her grandmother frozen in the refrigerator to continue receiving her pension. Claudia immediately refused. But her sisters said that if she took her to the cemetery now, she would be alone. Isn't it better to leave her in the house? At that time, Claudia will spend a longer time with her. Claudia thought for a moment. She was also shaken by those words. They brought the body of the grandmother and put it in the freezer. Then cover her with food to hide. The freezer in the house suddenly became a place of worship for her grandmother. The next day, Claudia left home to borrow money. But unexpectedly, the department staff did not want to lend her. He even told Claudia to bribe him before he signed for her. At this moment, the armor beside her moved to catch the annoying employee. It turned out that the man in that suit was the chief of the tax department, Simon. Simon had just been divorced from his wife, so he spent all of this time working. This time when arresting corrupt employees, Simon is kind enough to help Claudia. But Claudia wanted to sign the paper, so she struggled with them. Careless Claudia gave Simon a push. Simon was injured and was taken to hospital. Claudia was sued for injuring a civil servant. To dismiss her complaint, she went to the hospital to see Simon. She said that because she wanted to settle the debt privately, she went there the day before. Unexpectedly, Simon appeared. She really didn't mean to make him fall. After hearing Claudia's words, Simon decided to withdraw his lawsuit. The subordinate told Simon, Claudia's grandmother's pension had many unusual things that need to be investigated. But Simon felt this was not possible. He took the file back to Claudia. Just seeing the picture of her, he had a smile. Simon came to the house and rang Claudia's doorbell. Claudia, knowing Simon was coming, hastily said aloud that she was busy. She was afraid that her grandmother's death would be discovered. The two people from a door were uneasily tense. After regaining her composure, Claudia opened the door and invited Simon inside. Simon said he was here to investigate the matter of his grandmother's pension. Claudia panicked and said her grandmother had gone out. Simon, seeing Claudia, was nervous. Actually, he didn't hear what Claudia said. Then he went back and told his subordinates that he had already investigated. The subordinates knew that Simon had come looking for Claudia. She doesn't think Simon's job is right. This would make Claudia feel like a suspect. Simon should invite her to dinner. Simon listened to his subordinates' advice and went to Claudia's house again. But now Claudia and two sisters have taken her grandmother out to thaw to take her for burial. Hearing Simon's arrival, she hastily dealt with the scene. Simon thought her grandmother was playing cards with Claudia's two sisters. Claudia was afraid that Simon would notice it and hurriedly led him up to her room. Simon said he wanted to invite her to eat. Claudia heard that, she was very happy. Because this is the right chance to be undetected. Claudia and Simon went out of the house. Simon is a very boring man. All the way he talked about is work. This made Claudia really bored. But because she did not want her grandmother's story to be discovered, so Claudia had to continue dating Simon. When Simon brought Claudia back, there was a power outage in her house. Claudia saw Simon light up the refrigerator to see how long the food was left. This caused Claudia to panic. She was quick to use a petition to trick Simon. She said actually she really likes him. Now she has a chance to confess, but in fact Claudia did not love him. She didn't even want to see him at all. Her sisters advised her to think of ways for him to actively abandon her. Claudia took their advice. On her next date, she pretended she was schizophrenic. Simon really gets scared and leaves after the date. This time Claudia can continue burying her grandmother's body. The next day, she and her two sisters plan to bury her grandmother's body in a deserted place. But at this moment they were stopped by their grandfather's car. Because it's been a long time since he saw their grandmother leave the house, he said that if Claudia's grandmother can't be seen in 5 hours, he'll call the police. Claudia can only pretend to be her grandmother to see her grandfather once. It turned out that the grandfather liked his grandmother. He told his grandmother that his wife had passed away. They two can be together. In order not to be exposed, after saying a few words, Claudia pushed her grandfather outside. She had just taken his grandfather out when Simon came again. He thought the person in the room was Claudia's grandmother. Then he talked with her. He knows that Claudia is pretending to be schizophrenic to check on him. But he will not run away, but will protect her. Claudia heard that very emotionally. She ran to the warehouse and took off her disguise. Then she met Simon in her truest face. The two confirmed the relationship and went to a picnic together. Their relationship became more and more close. But Claudia also knew that Simon and his ex-wife were divorced. The reason is that the wife has illegally evaded taxes. This confused Claudia. Her grandmother's body was still in the refrigerator. Will Claudia be captured by the person she loves? But during the couple's vacation, Claudia became pregnant. She definitely had to quickly bury her grandmother's body. But this time they were stopped by their grandfather. Claudia cannot care about so many things. She hurriedly drove off. But halfway through, they met Simon's group. Grandmother's body is still in the back of the car. All just beginning has ended. Simon opened the door desperately. But the inside was empty. It turned out that, while driving her car in a hurry, her grandmother's body had fallen out. The wheelchair to a grove of trees was seen by the grandfather. Grandfather step by step came. Seeing that the grandmother had passed away, his heart attack broke out. Before he died, he reported to the police. Wait until Claudia and the two sisters found the bodies, when they saw two old people dying side by side. Now they have to deal with both bodies. After they pulled the grandfather's body out, the grandmother's body was nowhere to be found. The police arrived, did not find out anything. They just took away the body of his grandfather. Claudia returned home after a turbulent day to find the grandmother lying in bed. So all of this was done by Simon. He soon discovered that Claudia was secretly hiding her grandmother's body. He wanted to protect Claudia and the baby in her womb. Claudia was once again touched by his actions. They decided to keep the grandmother in the freezer. Because getting married, having children costs a lot of money. Being able to earn extra benefits is not a bad idea. The movie is over here. Put Grandma in the Freezer is a comedy that satirizes some of the phenomena of life. The end is to continue the irrational behavior. It's quite realistic and funny. If you were Claudia, would you do the same? Leave your comments below. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.